Dolphin and Harri. Welcome back to part two of Harri Buffalo. And this is the song that I wrote about dolphin and how the energy of the dolphin heals us and makes us kinder people. This is sort of my San Augustine song, in a way.
But there's a lesson to be learned here, right?
Huh? Yes.
In your Dolphin and Pirate song.
Right, right. I was around St. Augustine and Marineland. Wanted to write a song for the dolphins at Marineland, and then, you know, the pirate thing just was a natural inclusion, and then it just kind of just came out, you know? It's like the story told the story to me, so I like it when music does that, creativity. So here, this is what happened here, the dolphin and the pirate. Two pirates seized a Spanish ship laden heavy with Aztec gold. They killed the captain and crew but spared the princess they longed to hold. They buried the gold under a tree and sailed off to meet their destiny. Pirate Joe cried out, "Pearson me, the black-haired princess belongs to me." Started to howl just like an animal out in the wild. Pirate Joe gently rubbed her back, igniting the fury of Pirate Jack. With chains, Jack made Joe walk the plank. Joe hit the water, down he sank. As the ship rolled away out over the waves, a dolphin came and Joe was saved. The dolphin came and the pirate was saved. Oh, what a change! The day the pirate had a friend to help him live again. Joe grabbed onto the dorsal fin of his patiently waiting dolphin friend. Fell off as the dolphin twirled and leapt in the ocean waves. Pirate Joe found it thrilling, and oh, what a pleasure to spy the tree where he buried his treasure. Jumped from the dolphin and swam to the land and dug up the gold buried deep in the sand. In the mountains he found a safe place to hide on a cliff overlooking the tide. He kept a watch out over the sea where mango, papaya, and coconut trees grew through the yard. He liked to fish, but still he had just one more wish. Came on the dolphin, twirling over the waves. She said the ship wrecked and Pirate Jack was eaten alive in a shark attack. But the dolphin came and the princess was saved. Oh, what a change it made the day. The princess had a friend to help her live again. was saved and the pirate was saved. Oh, what a change it made the day. The dolphin was their friend and helped them live again. Another beautiful song that I found when I was